first show in Lawrence in like a year. So hope you guys like it.
Yeah, same with bass, please. Awesome.
Very good time.
Yeah, I need more bass.
Okay, both of you clear instruments.
Rabbit ears up. Do it. There we go. Rap applause in. This next song is called Funny Bunny.
Now
bunny shorts it.
Ah! Yeah! Ah!
So how's everyone doing out there tonight?
This next song is new.
Are you thirsty?
Yes.
We haven't played the song in Lawrence yet. We've only played it in Topeka once. It's called Whatever's Clever. The song's about doing tons and tons of Ritalin.
Yeah!
My bands.
Adderall.
Cocaine.
Meth.
Meth.
Anything that'll get
I'm just kidding, Mom.
By the way, Dawn. Thanks for that cigarette earlier. Dawn Sam's mom. She's right there. She's really nice.
Hey!
Go, Dawn.
Do it!
I don't smoke meth, Mom.
Yes, he does.
Yeah, he does.
This next song's the first song I ever wrote. I wrote it when I was 12, and I wrote it in the shower.
Who wants to hear a sappy love song? Jackass.
Alright, it's called Cliche Love.
Thank you.
with Steelhead Studios and got back there with the camera, recorded a full studio album. And if you want one, you talk to that girl right there. They're $10. And they're fucking fantastic.
16 songs, they're all mastered. Sound fucking great. It's not a good deal. Fucking buy one.
Alright. Let's see. Here's another new one. Also hasn't been played in this town before. Go for it. It's called Fracture.
Oh,
off with three. All right, what's next, guys?
Oh, I will.
Luke's gotta get to announce the next song. He doesn't ever get to do this.
Let's rock!
Go, Luke! You got this!
Don't get stage fright, man.
Don't
you got
fuck it.
It
up! Don't fuck it up!
You're scaring! Oh, no.
This next one's called Honeybee.
That sucks. Woo!
Yeah. That girl right there!
Sydney!
It's all your fault!
It's all your fault!
Ready? This is my favorite song. Dentists, infomercials, and all of you.
Yeah!
Latex valve going in my mouth, rip all of my defects out. Ah! We'll be right back.
Jones crowd you've ever played for. Seriously.
Last round!
Woo!
Hey, Buskill! All
right, two more.
So it better be Buskill. Come on, turn it up!
Two more,
I got Buskill.
Oh, I guess you're right.
Alright, this next song's about being bipolar.
Woo!
Crazy.
It's called Cyclomania. Were you asking what being bipolar was?
We know nothing about that.
Yeah, I do.
Well,
what do you want to know?
Come meet with me after the show and I can tell you heartbreaking stories about being clinically bipolar.
I don't know anything about that. It's okay, I do. No,
you're not old enough to know about bipolar.
What happened?
Yeah.
Going.